This is Autoboat, a GPS adapter system for your basic trolling motor. Today I'm going to be installing it on a basic Minn Kota Riptide, which is a 5-speed motor. And we're going to now have a remote controlled, smartphone controlled GPS motor on a budget. This is going to be about half the price of any other GPS motor out on the market. And it has equally, if not more, features than the others on the market, like the iPilot or MotorGuide XI3. I got anchor modes, heading mode, and route follow modes. The entire install takes only about 5 minutes, and you don't have to take your motor apart to do it. It's super simple. I like that it's lighter weight, and if the motor ever burns out, I can just move the adapter to a new motor. So here I'm controlling it with my smartphone, and I have it in anchor mode. You can see that there is substantial current, and it is holding position within about 2 to 3 feet.